my girl.
슈, This story is basically about four girls who are undercover agents. As we must know, agents have ranking. Out of 429 undercover agents, Karina is agent 002. Winter is agent 003. They both have insane fighting skills. Ning Ning on 007 and Giselle on 009 as she mainly succeeds in hacking and all. They all were tired of being an agent and wanted a normal life. They basically fight with mafias who do wrong business. And this movie is all about them having a strong mafia enemy, Mr. Cha, aka the villain. You know, he is the most powerful mafia and he started to colonize small areas and also some larger ones, Aespa. The group of these four girls had to stop him. They faced many problems, but they succeeded. There are indeed more characters, but Jiwon was the closest to Aespa. But sadly at the end of the movie, Jiwon took the shot for Giselle. Later they were happy ever after and they also left their agent work and joined as normal people to lead a better and peaceful life.
No 이런 어떤 대외적인 스트레스가 생기면 그 수많은 공연을 그 전에 공연도 너무 나 많은 준비와 성의를 들였지만 그런 데에도 많은 위로를 받았으면 좋겠지.
잘해야겠다는 그런.
'Here's your phone. Call him.
Don't tell me what to do.
Call him. I want to hear it from him.
I'm just looking out for you.
Call him.
Do anything without me, sir.
Are you kidding? You can't even go to a
show. That's not what I'm saying.
First, you won't hear anything.
We는 숨을 죽이다 아주 갑자기 거인처럼 나타날 거야.
Even if you notice us, you won't get away from us easily. Imagine us after the end.
이곳에서 시작은 끝을 이야기하고 끝은 새로운 장면을 보여줄 거야.
감아 봐도 서명이
This story basically is about seven boys who are really good friends, and their parents really wanted them to get married as they were getting older by their age. Hence, when they started to look for girls, they noticed that every time they ended up in a fake relationship somehow. The story is all about telling people that being single is not a crime. You can always love yourself, or even if you are in a relationship, you should prioritize yourself too. At the same time, this also talks about the toxic relationships and how it hurts people, and how at the end they all end up together living happily instead of getting married, and also convince their parents, because at the end it's only you with yourself.
시간이 지날수록 선명해지는 순간이 있다. 이 순간을 위해 수많은 만남과 헤어짐이 존재했고, 어느 골목, 어느 교차로를 지나도 결국 여기에 다다랐을 거라고 느끼게 되는 그런 순간.
수가 있었어. 사랑이 사랑만으로 완벽하기에 내 모든 약점들은 다 숨겨지기에 이루어지지 않는 꿈속에서 피울 수 없는 꽃을 키웠어.